washing our joints, all right? So let's wash them. Count with me.
One, two, and three.
Very good. Now it's the turn of our thumb to be washed. So we're gonna hold our thumb like this, and we're gonna wash it back and forth for 3 seconds. Let me hear you count.
One, two, three.
What should be the next step?
To wash that.
To wash the other thumb. Come on, hold your other thumb and stop washing it. Count with me.
One, two, three.
Very good. Now last step. Bring your hand out like this. The other one in a small bowl. Bring it to your palm. And we're going to twist it and wash it for 3 seconds. Who can tell me what is this for?
For cleaning our hands from here.
To remove the germs from here.
From the nails.
From the nails! Clap hands for him! So, germs can even get inside your